Prinival, uses, side effects. Prinival is used to treat high blood pressure. Lowering high blood pressure helps prevent strokes, heart attacks, and kidney problems. It is also used to treat heart failure and to improve survival after a heart attack. Prinival belongs to a class of drugs known as ACE inhibitors. It works by relaxing blood vessels so blood can flow more easily. Take this medication by mouth with or without food as directed by your doctor, usually once daily. If you are using the suspension form of this medication, shake the bottle well before each dose. The dosage is based on your medical condition and response to treatment. To reduce your risk of side effects, your doctor may direct you to start this medication at a low dose and gradually increase your dose. For the treatment of high blood pressure, it may take 2 to 4 weeks before you get the full benefit of this medication. For the treatment of heart failure, it may take weeks to months before you get the full benefit of this medication. Tell your doctor if your condition does not get better or if it gets worse, for example, your blood pressure readings remain high or increase. Side effects. Dizziness, lightheadedness, tiredness, or headache may occur as your body adjusts to the medication. Dry cough may also occur. If any of these effects last or get worse, tell your doctor or pharmacist promptly. To reduce the risk of dizziness and lightheadedness, get up slowly when rising from a sitting or lying position. Remember that your doctor has prescribed this medication because he or she has judged that the benefit to you is greater than the risk of side effects. Many people using this medication do not have serious side effects. Tell your doctor right away if you have any serious side effects, including fainting, symptoms of a high potassium blood level, such as muscle weakness, slow, irregular heartbeat. Although lisinopril may be used to prevent kidney problems or treat people who have kidney problems, it may also rarely cause serious kidney problems or make them worse. However, get medical help right away if you notice any symptoms of a serious allergic reaction, including rash, itching, swelling, especially of the face, tongue, throat, severe dizziness, trouble breathing. This is not a complete list of possible side effects. To know more about this in detail, visit to my blog as the in the description below. Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and share this video. Subscribe to my channel for more informational videos like this.